Yo, what up, YouTube? PowerTower here, and welcome to another episode, another wonderful, beautiful episode of leveling up my mage 1 to 110, getting that level cap going in World of Warcraft. Still in the starting area. I grinded some more murlocs offline, so you guys didn't have to sit through that. Yet I let you sit through this flying me griffin thing all the way the hell up here. So where am I flying? Oh, right over here. See, I have a ways to go. So yeah, what to talk about? So I've been making my Skyforge videos. Leave a comment down in the description below what you guys think I should start playing more. I have Overwatch on my PS4 I can play for you guys. Or no, I can't play that game because I don't have PlayStation Plus, huh? Well, if you guys want more Black Ops 3 content, just let me know. More modded tools, all that type of good shit. If you guys want more of that, just gotta let me know in the description below. Or not the description, the comment section. What the fuck am I talking about? I don't even know anymore. Alright, so, this song sucks. I'm gonna change this, cause, there we go. Alright. I hate that song. No offense to the creators, but it's a bullshit song. Sorry, but it is. We're almost there. It's not too far. Burning Steeps is where a lot of people get that hit that 50 mark. They just start grinding fools. So yeah, I'm gonna end up, after I get this guy to level 15, I'm gonna start hitting up them dungeons, you know, spamming them. Spam the hell out of them dungeons. See how that goes. It is the 14th. It is Valentine's Day, if you haven't noticed. Woo! Dungeon events begins. Pet battles. Let's go. You can go back in the dates, really? I didn't know that. That's cool. Are we close yet? Are we there yet? Yes, we are. We're very close. Man, I just, like, realized how much I love making YouTube content. Like, I'm not kidding. Like, I love making YouTube videos for you guys. I don't know what it is, but you guys are just great. I don't really have that many active YouTube subscribers. Like, I don't have people really liking my videos or like, you know, whatever else. So, if you could leave a like down below, it really helps out a lot. It just tells me that you like my content, you want me to do more. And then if you don't like my videos, you know, that tells me, like, okay, they don't like this content, I should stop making it. So, just gotta let me know. Now, me personally, even with my favorite YouTubers, I never like their videos. I've never been someone to like someone's content. I need to change that. I should start liking their videos more. Because, you know, I'm not showing what I preach. I'm just like, you know, just not doing that shit. So, start. I'm only level 8. Hitting level 15 cap is going to be hard. I'm probably going to have to grind the guys in the cave. Probably have to grind those guys eventually. Fun. I haven't been to a lot of these places. I've only been to a few. So, there we go. Drop me off there. What do you want me to do? What's your mission, boy? What's your mission? I need to kill Snow Riders and Seers. Okay, that's down. You want me to kill... Oh, and you need Shimmerweed. This guy needs boars, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, he needs boar meat and then wine. Or raspberry malt, whatever. Wait a minute, what? Oh yeah, I have this whole area to kill boars, I forgot. Oh, I need to find the boars, man. Where are the boars at? There's one over there. There's two, found two. Can't even see. Stupid tree. Give me them tender boar meat, boy. Give me that tender boar meat. Damn it, I don't want to fight you, wolf. No, I don't want to fight two of you. What the hell? Stop chasing me! I don't want to fight either one of you, bastards. I didn't mean to pick his items up because it just stopped my move. I just realized how much I love my name too, Kryptonix. Ugh, god damn, I love that name. Come here, boar. Give me your meat, boy. Give me your tender boar meat. Give me that meat, boy. Give me that. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I freaking thought. Oh, excuse me. Sorry about that, fellas. Man, I'm rude. Burp into your guys' ears. And y'all that have a mic just, or headphones on just be like, ah, what the hell, man? What are you doing to me? Gotta kill this scrub, and then I got all the tender ball meat I could handle, man. Get out of here. Give me that. Good job. Thank you. Now I need a malt. Gotta go into the malt place. Browser goods. Get the malt ready. Man, I wish I had my fucking mount, man. Sucks. Sucks without you, baby. Sucks without you. Gotta go in here. Oh, walk up there. I discovered a new place, but didn't give me XP, you bully. You bully game. Innkeeper. Let me browse your goods. Give me that malt. So yeah. Let's go give this guy his items. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Here you go, bud. Shimmerweed, is that close by? Nope, they're both far. Both in the same area, so that's fine. I can complete both at the same. You have a mission for me, baby? Huh, baby? Yeah, baby. Mm-hmm. Give me your mission, girl. Give me that mission, girl. Or is that a guy? I can't tell. Yeah, it's a girl. Okay. Bring the sample to the innkeeper. This distillery. Cool. That's close. I have to go back there anyway. And he gives me like 700 XP, which is tight. I like that. Man, I wish I could play my Demon Hunter more, but I can't find raids, man. What's the, like, abbreviation for the raid finder? LFR or something like that? Yeah, the LFR sucks, man. Like, I'm not even saying that because I don't like LFR. I'm saying that because I just can't find a match. Oh, I love this song. Yep. Man, how do I get over there? I go around the corner or something? Because I don't know how to get up on top of here. There's no way to get up on top. Because there's no, like, staircase or anything. Or, like, trail. Not staircase. Is that Shimmerweed? What's that? Oh, I don't even have the mining skill. Shit. I forgot. I can't get professions yet. I haven't even been to Stormwind. Or have I? I think I've been to Stormwind with this guy. See, if I had my Demon Hunter, this would be no problem. How do I get over there? I have no clue. What the hell, game? This is definitely not the way. Ooh, there's a rail right up there. Or whatever you call it. I don't know what you call it. Railway? I don't know. Staircase? Not staircase. From Shrek, man. Should remember. Shit, game. See, how am I supposed to get up there? Yep. Is there some way up here? There has to be, man. What the hell? I'm, like, trying to climb up this thing. I'm doing my damnedest to, like, come up here. I don't know how. Damn it. How do I get up there? This game is driving me loco, senor! Prowler, don't you dare come over here. I don't want to battle you. Man, what the hell? How am I supposed to get up there? There's no way. There's no freaking way up there. I can't complete either one of these missions without it. Wait, how much money do I have? I have 2 silver. That sucks, man. Really does, but whatever. But whatever. I discovered a new area, but I'm not getting XP for it. That sucks. No, let me up there. There has to be some way up here. Yeah, I don't have any clue. What the fuck, game? The fuck? Ugh, wow, you suck, man. Alright, I'll try it one more time or else I'm gonna abort these missions because it's pissing me off. I can't get up here. I remember last time I tried it, somehow I got up there. I don't know how I did it, but I did. Yay. Okay, Chillbreeze Valley. Let's go. Okay, I'm up this mountain. Can I keep climbing? I wish I had my mount. This is so slow. So slow. Yep, this is the way up. There we go. So you had to go way the hell back there. That sucks. At least I finally made it. At least I finally made it. What friends are online? Oh, I shouldn't give you guys. Never mind. I'm not going to give you guys their accounts. Crazy. There's a Shimmerweed basket. Let's go down here, I guess. Hopefully I'm not going backwards, at least. Yeah, I'm not. Boop. Lightning. I thought you'd be ice. Makes no sense. Don't retarget. Okay, good. I thought I was about to hit a boar. You have a target, dummy. Stupid. Stupid game. Snowball. And he knocked me over too with the snowball. What? Get out of here. Hey, I didn't mean to target you, bastard. Get out of here. Gimme. Hey, stop throwing snowballs at me. That's rude. Very rude, sir. I resent that. Ooh. These guys carry Shimmerweed too. Nice. I didn't know that. Whatever, I'm almost done with the Shimmerweed. One. Atu. I have a lot more of these guys to kill though. Get out of here, boy. We'll go inside this cave then. Out of range. What? Bye. Oh, there's no guys in here? Okay. Whatever. I thought this was a actual cave, but guess not. Damn, I have too many more to go. That's no fun. Boop. Get out of here. Get out of here. Nice. Get out of here. 4 out of 5, 4 out of 7, 5 out of 5. Nice. Snow Rider. Oh, Snow Strider, not Rider. I thought he was a Snow Rider. Guess not. Get out of here. Don't ever throw a snowball at me again. I will destroy you. Boop, 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 doop, 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 doop. Stop throwing snowballs. It's rude. Bully. 6 out of 7. 7 out of 7. Yeah. Alright, let's go back. You'll be dead soon. What? No, I will not, sir. Oh, he threw a snowball at me, you little bastard. Get out of here. Out of here, boy. Out of here. Stop attacking me, boar. Stop it. You're a one-shotter, dude. Faggot. Alright, gotta go back. Gotta go back. Gotta go back. Gotta pack. Gotta pack. My dog's just like snoring his head off right now. Sounds fun. Must be good having time to do that, you bully. It's right there, I think. I think that's where it's at. I like this song. I like a lot of these songs, honestly. I've heard a lot of them on YouTube channels, so. Eh. Luck Modern, Iron Fudge. If I had my mount, I would explore these areas, but nope. Nope, nope, nope. I like how you get XP for exploring. That's fun. Ooh, more missions. I'll be back, okay? Give me my XP, boy. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Here you go, innkeeper. Oh, you only get 45 XP? That's rip-off. We have all these items. Oh, I didn't mean to get rid of the food. Whatever. Can I actually browse your goods again? Do you have any health potions? They have bread, which is stores health. You know what? No, I don't want to buy that stuff. I don't have money. I don't have money. I need to save it for the rides. Because I don't have a freaking mount game, you bully. Freaking nerd. I'm good. How are you? Freaking gnomes. Bane of my existence. Oh, I need to climb up on top of this mountain again. No, I don't wanna, game. I'm not going to do that shit. Not gonna happen. Let's just destroy the Wendigos. How about that? We'll just skip these. Hey, Wendigo. Bad. No. Fireball. Frostball. Frostball. Freeze. Freeze. Oh, whatever. You're dead. Target. There we go. Give me that copper, boy. Give me that copper. He just walks so diligently over to me, like he doesn't even care. Boop. Here's some supplies. Boop. 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 Nope. Stop walking so diligently. Dude, I'm killing you. You think you're bigger than you are, buddy. It's never a good thing, okay? It's not even cocky. Like, confidence, that's just being cocky. And it's not good for your health, boy. Not good for your health. Oh, do I kill this guy inside the cave? Oh, that's tight. Never mind. I'll finish this quest then. Get out of here. Nine out of ten. 10 out of 10. Now I just need two more supply chests and need to kill that guy. Ah, two of them. Get out of here. I need three of them. Okay. Last guy's over here. I would have missed him too. I was going opposite way. Almost forgot to raid that guy. Don't see me. Don't see me. Don't. You can't see me. No, I'm not a. Totally not a human in your place area, guys. Crap. No, I'm running. I'm not even gonna deal with you guys. Man, three. Freeze them. Freeze them. Sick getaway, man. Sick. Get away. all my quests are ready for turn-in. Time to get an assload of XP, boy. Get an assload, boy. Nope, you don't see me. Hey, Wendigo, how you doing? Hi, other Wendigo, how you doing? Hi, other Wendigo, how you doing? Freeze. Bye, friends. I like that move. It just, like... So, if you want to make a getaway, you just freeze them. It's pretty sick. Like, if there's enemies that you just don't want to deal with whatsoever. So, like, these guys are the pure example. I don't want to deal with them. Like, they're just fucking annoying. Oh, my move isn't loaded yet. It needs to refresh, man. And these guys can't even, like, attack you from long range, so they're not bad at all. Not bad at all. Alright, let's go up here. Here's the area. I need my mount so bad. I want to hit level 15 or 20 already. You have to be level 20, which makes no sense. It should be 15, because you unlock dungeons right then, so. Whatever, just random. I meant to press, yeah. Get rid of you. Talk to you. Complete quest. Complete quest. Ooh, you have another quest for me? Nice. Hello. Continue. Hello. Hello. Continue. No. Talk to me. Totems burned. How far away is... Yeah, I'll do it. Whatever. Let's do it, boy. I mean, it's XP's XP. Plus, I don't have that many areas to go through. So, oh, wait. I'm gonna skip that quest over there. I see it on my mini-map, but whatever. We'll just skip that one. That's a totem, right? Yep. Nice. I see all the totems too, so only have to kill a few. Hey, I targeted you. Get out of here. Oh, what? I didn't even use that move. I didn't remember. Hey, attack him. I targeted him. God damn it, not Minecraft. World of Warcraft. It said craft in the name, so I got confused. Stupid me. Stupid me. All them gnomes can't even take out these guys. Really? Good job. Good job for being useless, gnomes. Good job. Ugh. You know, in this area, I don't think I've ever completed this many quests. I think usually I forgot how to get up on the mountain, so I only completed like 3. So, this is cool. I may still have to farm these enemies, but whatever. Alright, there's another quest. What's your quest again? 625, let's go. Good. Yeah, I'll complain it. No problem. Yeah, 5 to 8, new one. Short, really small, but whatever. Cry mechanic gear. So, ice gear that has mechanized, has been mechanicized. I don't even know how to say that word. Hey, Prowler. Bad. Bad, I don't want to fight you. I have too many guys. Get out of here. Get out of here. Shut up. Bring your friends in here. I'll freaking knock you out, boy. Don't throw something at me. What are you doing? Where do I find the cryomatic gear? Do I just kill these guys? I would assume so. I mean, that last guy didn't give me shit, so. Cryomatic gear, yeah, I just kill him. Just kill him! Dude, these gnomes, the mountaineers, they, like, take forever to kill enemies. Seriously. Like, what are you doing with your life? Like, they've been working on these three enemies for the past 5 minutes. Dude, give me cryomatic gear. I don't have all day. Seriously, dude. Give me cryomatic gear. 10 copper. Okay, if I don't get both cryomatic gears from both of these guys, I'm quitting this quest. Like, I don't have all day. Nope, I'm not dealing with that. Bye. Dropping this quest. Seriously, I killed like 5 of them that didn't drop it, so not even dealing with that. Everybody, hey! Everybody, ho! And it's funny, ever since I started vaping, I haven't had nosebleeds anymore. It's weird. Not used to that. Usually my nosebleeds like every single night because I have really dry nostrils. And then it's like, ever since I started vaping, it's like, nope, no more bloody noses. I like this song. Well, I like the beat, the like trumpet and stuff. I'm digging it. I'm very much digging it. So if you guys enjoyed this episode, please like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do. Love you guys. PowerTowerG out. Peace.